What's up everybody, this is Navy SEALs Alex. I'm bringing you some gameplay on The Evil Within. I played it once and it was a while ago, and so I'm gonna play it again, and I want you guys to see me scream, because it's actually a little bit scary. I think it's a little bit scary. So let's try this again. For some reason, while it won't let me hit my difficulty, won't go up. It just won't. See what happens. I try not to scream loud. I try not to jump. Sure did maybe do that last time.
All units. All units. 1199. Expedite cover code 3. Deacon Mental Hospital.
184
copy. Code 3. ETA 3 minutes.
Rick Grimes.
Copy. 184.
Rick Grimes. That's what I am.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming
off
the case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
That's serious. My babe.
Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you
Mike,
up. Said
my cousin,
it was multiple
and
homicides.
He's just a driver.
131, please advise.
He may beat the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph.
I'm 126.
You think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in
184. Looks like a movie.
What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with your mother and son at Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it. Jesus!
Ooh, that would hurt. Raining, it's dangerous to swerve.
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet.
She's
I'm
up
sure
to something.
We'll everything once we get there.
She has a guilty look. She's setting us up. Alright, let's do this.
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Joseph, right. Kidman. Kidman? That's a weird name. I'll be the first one there. I hate to be these people, because they're dead. So it looks like. I run real slow. I mean, I don't have a hood. I ain't getting my hair wet. No hair getting wet here. No knocking. Just jump right in.
It smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Yeah, you're my backup. What should we do?
Did you hear something?
Let's see. I guess I'm gonna follow you, Joseph. Where? Oh. You laugh, sir. Do you have any Xantax? I'll give you one if I had one. Oh, look, he's bleeding. Oh, look at that. So sweet. Turning the ground red for me.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Let's go look at the security cameras. Holy shit. I hate the Assassin's Creed guy. I hate to mess with him. Ooh, that would hurt. It's going to see Jesus. I don't like this part. He's got one of those shock collars on. Okay, what to do? I forget what to do. Alright, rotate. Oh, he's doing something bad. No, don't do that. Stop. Bad boy. Sit. Sit. You know better. Anybody else alive? Anybody? No? Oh. He took something. Ooh. Talk about taking half your life away. Oh, I got a swing, okay. Come on, come on, I can get it. Almost. Yeah, hell yeah. There you go, cut, fall. Ew, all the blood. He's got all kinds of diseases. He ain't getting out of this alive. What am I supposed to do? Let's go this way, I'm guessing? Cause I don't go back there. He might kill me. I'm guessing this door. And I picked door number one. Up we go. We're at a checkpoint. Ooh, look at the chainsaw. No, why hit the button for? Keep going. Ouch, no. Oh shit, oh god. Oh no. No, no, go on, faster. Oh, here goes, we're slime. Whee! And we're slime. Oh, God, no, I don't want to hit that, no. Oh, Yeah. That's just nasty. He's gonna get some kind of hepatitis. Oh, it's so gross. I would kill myself just from this. This is disgusting. Blech. Talk about blood soup. Alright, where do we go from here? I guess we go through there. I'm wondering where to go to. We can go swimming again. Let's go this way. Nothing? Alright, let's go this way. Okay, what the hell is that? I quit, you guys. It's not happening today. Let's go here. None. He looks like he's been through a lot. He got chainsawed in the leg.
Where's the exit?
No? Okay. I just want to get out of here. I'm scary. Oh, yes. Yes. Alright, let's see. Alright. Yeah, he's... Give him some time. He's a little injured. Yeah, he's going through a little time right now, you know. Getting cut in the leg doesn't really help. I feel your pain, home dog. Anything here? Nothing, okay. This looks like a bad idea. A real bad idea. Something's gonna happen. And nothing for me to pick up. I have no guns or anything. Right one. Alright. What does that do? Something's gonna happen. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? So I've stayed here forever, because I ain't getting out. Oh god, what the hell? The chainsaw guy from Resident Evil. I should leave right now, right? Get right out and go attack him. What if he finds me? Fuck. He looks pissed. He looks like he's like freaking mad. Oh. Checkpoint. Okay. Controls information. Enemy is aware of you. When the enemy is within a certain distance. Okay. I gotcha. Oh god, don't walk towards me. Oh god. No. No. Go back. Yes. Yes, okay. Alright, I know I'm supposed to throw this somewhere. Because I don't want to give it to me. Run, run, run. Yes. Okay, no. This way. Run. Run. Yes. Make it. Shit, he noticed me. Run. Yes. Checkpoint. Oh. Woo. Scared me. Nyeh, 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 nyeh. Nyeh. Oh, look at that dancing. Look, am I... I'm not bleeding. You think I would be? Hmm. Oh well. Let's go this way. Oh shit. Someone's. Oh, he's behind me. Okay. Don't fall. Come on, car, hurry. Hurry, get up, you idiot. Get the fuck up. Come on. Go, 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 go. I ought to look faster than that. Oh. Mm. Fuck you. Fuck you. You can't mess with me. I am the boss. Yeah, you better spit out that blood. That was damn good. I liked it. It's fancy. This is like 13th Ghost and kind of feeling. I like it. That's just wrong. The evil within. Within what? These nuts. Got 'em. Oh. Well, that scared the shit out of me. The fuck is that? Guess I'm leaving. I don't know where else to go. Why didn't he just holler at him? Fuck you, that. He's lazy. You better kick that thing in gear. Get the hell out of there. Yep, drive. Go. Oh, look at that. Vanishing, like supernatural. Crackhead.
Where's Joseph? Man, I'm sorry, but he never came out. I'd waited, but please.
Great, you lost Joseph.
Settle down, Leslie.
She looks evil. Shit. And that looks damn scary. Now a crane's falling. You better hurry up and keep driving. I don't pay you enough for that. Let's go. Get out of here. Screw everybody else. Save yourself. That happen? That's just weird. Let's go, let's get a different, let's go somewhere else.
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
It's like, darkness falls.
We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
Fall! Fall!
What?
Look out!
Fall! Fall!
Fall!
Oh, what the? They just jumped through a cave. Not today. That's all he's got to say. Is not today. Let's save the game. All right, next chapter. That was pretty good. Pretty good. I liked it. No killing, just running for your life and crying. Get stabbed in the leg with a chainsaw. Nobody stabs me with a chainsaw. Nobody. At least I didn't die. Alright, what's happening now? Alright, let's Alright, there's a girl. Scary girl, scary guy. Let me out of here! When I get my weapons, I'll kill you. I'll kill all you. Except for you. You can like, give me foot massagers. I need those. Show yourself. Oh shit. I was just kidding. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? And I'm dreaming. My weapons from my last game. You see how it makes no sense, because I played this game once and I beat it on casual. So usually when you beat on casual, harder levels come out, and it didn't. So I'm guessing I gotta beat it again. I don't know, but it's still scary though. It's still scary. It's gonna scare the shit out of me. So hope you guys are ready, because I'm ready. That can go down there. Rock launcher, you can go up there. Let's see. Shot can go to my right, which it is. Magnum. I can go to my left. You know what? Raph will go up there. That one easy yet. Where'd that come from? Yeah, give me some of that stuff. Talk about toilet water. That stuff's good for you. I got a machine gun. I'm not afraid to use it. Spiders. Woo-woo. Cockroaches. Mm-mm. Oh, shit. Hey.
Are we awake?
Yeah.
Is
and you can be
right?
My girlfriend.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
You can be a part of the Navy Our SEALs hospital. Group. I'll always forgive you.
This place is necessary for you.
I'm Navy SEALs Alex, and you can be Navy SEALs
here.
Jennifer.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
You better answer that.
Please, sign in here.
Without I like how it makes you do that stuff. Let's save there. Let's do it.
There is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
All right, I'm coming.
It smells like medicine.
I know this chair. It's the chair of chairs. The chair of chairs. The chair of cheer.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
I'd love to have a seat. You fix me right up. I just want to play this on very, very difficult. Very difficult.
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Stop.
There you go.
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Am I going crazy? No, oh, shit, I'm in hell. Yep, I'm in hell. I'm burning alive.
I'll be waiting.
I hope so. You tell me what's going on.
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Use that shit. I'm gonna use one more. There you go. Let's, oh, don't want to miss that. I missed all this stuff the first time I played. Glad I'm playing again. You always play the game more than once. At least 6 times. On every difficulty. I'm ready. I tell you what, okay. I'm coming for you guys. Seals Alex is on his way. Get down from here, right? Oh, got myself a lantern. Hell yeah.
Hey.
Let's go kill me some coppers. Oh, what the fuck. And he didn't drop it like a boss. He is a boss. This ain't good. I need to get a gun out. Hey, zombies. Good zombies. Good zombies.
Good.
Good boy. Better eat that up right there. Oh shit, he just ate his head off. What? No ammo. Muffler?
My god, Connolly.
Burn. Motherfucker. That's all you got? That's it? How do I... Knife. There you go. That works. You didn't leave me anything? That's selfish. Could have left me something. Yeah. Got my lantern. This type of game, if you don't have a lantern, a lanyard, you die. A lantern.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa.
A lantern. Oh, what is that? It's a bomb.
Were you warning me about this?
I forgot
this?
About those.
You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
That's what I was thinking. Disarm the trap. There you go. Motherfuckers, you gotta do better than that to take me down. See, I got a machine gun. It's not like the last time. I am ready for you. Let's see. I'm scared. Burn. birdies. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, almost shot your ass. It's rope, hang yourself. Give up. Oh, that's shit. Weird. Yeah, just look straight into a light that could blind you. Let's do it.
What the? Back here again.
Yep, you're back.
I must be losing it.
Let's run.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
I don't like it. That's what's the matter. You don't make me sandwiches. Always get tied down to this damn chair. That's all I needed. No, I'm gonna breathe. Nope, nothing else. Nope. All right, that's it. All right, let's get out of here. I'm guessing you go this one. If I remember, I don't remember. Still all new to me now. I'm guessing I'll get my gun out so I kill all these motherfuckers. What is that? Try and sneak up on your ass. Watch this. This is what you call a concert. You're alright, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Burn. Motherfucker. Why doesn't he just stop running? Come back to your dad. Your dad wants you. He wants to take care of you like he never did. He wants you to love him again. Alright. Before I go through these gates, I am going to hope I don't die. Come on, let me through. Come on, let me through. Oh, there you go. Let's go to here. So,
are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Can't go on.
Oh. This is not good. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, that's not pleasant. Yeah. That looks painful. Oh, they see me. Oh, that was a fail. Well, guess what? You're dead. Oh, you guys witnessed that too. That is two fails. Don't miss any bullets. I'm in the Navy SEALs. I can't miss any bullets. Give me your blood. Let's go inside here. See what's in here. Oh, hide. I'll take that though. I can use that. It's dark. I have my nighty lighty. That's all I need. Yeah, I'm stuck. I'm trapped. I don't know where to go. Guess I'm not listening.
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
So, but this way. I'm not supposed to go that way. Nope, not that way. Ha, found it. See you guys? I have all this bullets and I don't want to sneak up on you. I'm just gonna shoot you. That's what we do. Boom. Yeah, I'm gonna die. You messed with the wrong SEAL. So I get bullets from a different gun. For a different gun, so it's worth it. That's right. That's all you guys got? They got a torch right here. And a light source. Kabam. I don't want to hide. That's for cowards. Come on, come closer. Take that. Aww. Did you die? I'm sorry. Not. I don't know where that is. Traps in the ground. Yeah. That would've been dangerous one. Oh shit, no. Alright. That's how you do it. That's how you take out them. You ninja them. You assassinate. Let's bomb. Ho ho. Ho ho. That would have sucked, wouldn't it? That would have been bad. Like, really bad. So I'm guessing. Did I miss anything? No. Looks like. Oh, no, never mind. That's it. That's all there is, just two. You need to stop sending people. You gotta send a lot of people. You're sending me little kids. Sending me men. Men to kill me. Dude, that takes damn muscle. I'll tell you, not anybody could just do that. OK. Can I shoot it? Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I don't think I was supposed to have done that. I feel like I'm gonna die. That was a mistake. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna run. Screw this. I feel like they're gonna keep coming. So I just wasted all the ammo, but it's okay.
Shit. Better get out of here.
Oh, oh, no.
God damn it!
Oh shit, oh. Oh damn, he's a ninja. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump. Damn. Well, I feel like I wasted all my bullets there, but it was worth it. I got points for it. It was fun. Next chapter. Look at that, just come slowly coming out. Eventually it'll come out, probably, I hope. Kill me. Take me. Take my soul. I don't want it no more. No more souls. After he finds a way out of this, he's gonna be like, I have no soul. Any bullets? That. I'm gonna reload all my guns. No more of that. Oh. Gotcha. Hell yeah. Got 16 bullets for shooting a bullet. I'd do it any day. Health. I have plenty of health. Plenty. I wonder if I can do this. I wonder if my health will get bigger. Like off of Resident Evil if I just use it. If I use it again. Won't let me, okay. Will not let me. So now I know. Give me the pistol bullets. I'm gonna need it. need matches, it looks like. But I don't have any. Did I miss any? I don't think so. I wonder if I can go somewhere to vote. More money. Nope. Oh, there they are. Pass right by them. And we're still kicking ass and taking names. Let's go finish this. Go kill the boss and go get it, boy.
Shit.
I guess they don't want me to come back through there. Well, I'm going to end this video off right here. Look at that big old maze in there. You guys ready for me to play that? Alright, I'm ready to play it and show you. But don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until I see you guys next time, the next video. Peace, you guys.